varislər.
How can I help you, my friend?
Deluge. Lucky find.
Into the fray once more.
Well, I won the fight finally. Took some lucky misses and some. Stubbornness, but we got there.
I needed that.
Things got pretty hairy there for a bit. I could feel the very Reaper breathing down my neck.
Thank you. I know you.
So, if I look at skills, I have 2 pyrotechnic, which means I can use 5 novice pyrotechnic skills and 2 adept. So let's go back to where we were. Buy a pyrotechnic skill.
Beyond these walls, the dead roam free, Hunter. Be vigilant.
What? Did she not come with us? Okay.
I hope your quest fares well, dear hunter.
Okay, so what do we want? Temporary perception. Sets fire to a nearby target. No, create the fire surface. Create a fire surface around you. That's pretty nice, actually. Can explosive ball of fire that does anything? Okay, this is what I want. I think I probably can't afford it. What about these? We already have that, right? Boulder Bash and Midnight Oil.
Source Hunter, welcome, welcome.
Where's that shield? Where's the shield? Didn't it show me having a shield?
I hope your quest fares well, dear hunter.
Yeah. I guess I need to save up. Wherever the heck that shield is. Oh, I can scroll down. I'm dumb. Four 4% blocking chance. I like 10% better. I also like shield specialist. Maybe get that next. Okay.
Lucky find.
So I gotta save up and give him another pyromancy spell for sure. Especially because I devoted the skill to it. It's a waste if I don't get more.
There looks like it'd like to play fetch with our fields.
Which one?
A zombie dog? Man's best friend, my Heine. Must
back on my feet.
Mercy me. It walks, but it's not dead. The name's Wolfram, and it's a delight to make your acquaintance. Good to see, by the by. Not that I reckon my chances any higher, though, especially with that vicious undead mutt prowling the grounds around this here ruin. I'd go so far as to say I'll never make it back to Sicily.
Indeed.
Marvelous.
I need a moment to reflect.
With each such display.
Where did he go? Where are the enemies? Here? Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Behold the power of mages.
At least get out of the way.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. You are in no such way.
Sink your toxic fangs deep.
You did it! We made it! Oh, cheers for escorting me to safety. You're a godsend, you are. I'll be in the King Crab, clearing the dust from my throat. The drinks are on me, if you'd like to partake.
That went well. Wish all the fights were that easy. Aw, man. I have to fight it. Or is it on my side? I guess that answers it. No, I've played the game probably like 15 hours before. I just decided to start over. And then I'll probably get the sequel once I finish this one, however many months away that is. Nice. Come on.
My heart beats too slowly to sustain me.
And pepperonis, doggo.
Maybe now you can learn something useful, like how to wash your under things.
Whoops. Did not mean to do that. I forgot this guy was there. Why does it say it's the undead mage's turn when he's dead? No! I keep hitting space on accident.
Seven, aid me!
So why wouldn't my 62 hit? Ah!
Back on my feet again.
Thank you.
Pins and dugongs, you nearly startled me out of my boots. Well, you've got my attention, comrade.
I'm trying to talk to the rat. Talk to me. Talk to me. I swear my clicking accuracy is fine. It's whatever. What you got? Oh, it's this thing, right?
That is, how can I help?
Oh yeah, it affects what's going on in the other one, right?